Epic. Hopefully the audio cooperates. We'll see how Twitch handles it. Invert, yes. Real gamers play inverted. But we don't invert horizontal. What the hell is this shit? Wait, go back. How do I adjust this? It doesn't let me adjust it. Okay, go back. Okay, sure. Okay, I got all that. Easy. It's in my photographic memory. Subtitles on. Oh, this menu screen is giving me a headache. Play normal. And let's go. See what this is all about. Enter name Indy1. Perfect. Indy1 one. No. Hey, what? Enough. Probably gonna have to outrun a boulder.
The map, that stone head marks the secret entrance into the lost city. Beyond the city lies the temple of the Black River Goddess, and inside the island of Uruwatu.
Alright. Next, let me adjust the volume. Alright, let's go. Oh no, that's not right. Is that right? Yeah, it is. Do some workouts. Separate buttons for left and right. So left trigger centers it, and it's also your button for rolling.
Jackpot.
This wall looks suspicious. Maybe that's just because I was playing Project Warlock. Hit that roll. Great. Terrific, Indy. Beautiful. Symbols in the top right corner. Out of breath already, Indy?
I can use this water to fill up my canteen.
God, we got survival mechanics? Just like Mad Max. Secrets? Okay, his breathing like that is really gonna bother me. Got it. Such an awkward jump. A sword or a machete. Hold the R trigger. Okay. And we can shimmy, right? map. A whip. Oh, we got first person? How do we select this stuff? I want to try and use the whip. There we go.
I'll need to cut through these vines.
No, we whip them. Okay. Danny Trejo, you are not Indiana Jones. Door. Is that the end of the level? It is. Or the section, at least. Can I get the torch? Cannot.
Ivory hunters. These guys are no Boy Scouts. I better watch my back.
Ebony and ivory. Let's go. We'll take them out. Let's make like Nathan Drake and do all the murders. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's go. Should have used the machete on him. Nothing to see here. Whip it good. Oh shit. Seems like my fists are better. Go right and a left, baby. Take that box. I hate you. Why does it always have to be boxes? I hate boxes. Isn't that a common Indiana Jones scene? Oh, snakes. I was wrong. I don't have my roll anymore. Oh. Just now when there's combat. Okay, cool. Whatever, wherever I'm facing, right trigger will always go towards face enemies.
He's over here.
I am. Get shoveled. They call me the shoveler. I don't shovel good. I shovel very good. Shout out to Mystery Man. If you know, you know. You never catch me in no chairs. Now what? Let's pick up the bottle. Let's drink some liquor. Let's go heavy on that sauce, Indy. Wait, what are you doing, Indy? Wait, Indy, what are you doing? Oh, I'm dumb. I think there's a secret I'm missing. You can't get it again or what, bro? Let's try that again. Look at that. Oh, why can't he climb that? Bullshit. That either? Okay. What about this? All of it. Okay, fuck you then. I'll probably get that later. Quick Quit freezing like that, Indy. Sucks, right? Yeah. You telling me I could have beaten those enemies like that? Crush them? Is that not covered in vines? Okay. Okay. That's where it was, right? No, jump, idiot. No? How did I lose health there? Just like Mad Max. You gonna jump? What the hell? Anything down here? Not really. Okay. Hey, get your eyes up there, Indy. What the fuck are you doing? Dude, turn around. You're just the worst. I got it. I see. Let's go. Get sliced. Are my fists just better?
This ought to even up the odds.
Hell yeah. Now what? I gotta jump over there. No, I don't. Chug. What happened to your head, Indy? Oh, fuck me. It's gonna be one of those games. That looks so jank. No, not again. Almost. You really gotta line your jumps up, because... Oh! Because a good platformer, this is not. Really? 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 Thank you. What's that? Switch? Shit. I got no bullets.
Keep an eye out for the American type. All the big ones is in.
Can I get the... Let's go.
This ought to even up the odds.
Not really, it didn't do shit. Need some heals. Yeah. Eat that, bitch. die, monsters. Indiana Jones, certified fucking killer. Indy don't give a fuck. Look at that animation. It's amazing. I guess I know when there's no enemies when I can roll. That's where I came in through. Refill the canteen. When do we get our hat back? So we can go that way or we can go this way. Okay. Fuck. I thought I had ammo in that thing. Did I just knock him down? Oh, he's still down there. Hey, hey. Not cool. Not cool. Dude.
This ought to even up the odds.
You've got two shots now. Let's go get health back. Because we can, right? Choke. Wait, was that a bad guy? I thought I saw one. Like perched up there. We lost our hat again. It's a switch. Oh, there's our hat. Can we pick it up? Fucking sweet. I want to use A as my like interact button, but it's X. I mean, Y. It's Y. I promise you guys, that's not me breathing into the mic. It's Indiana Jones. Oh, this is all there was over here. Oh, I can't put that in my bag or inventory. Is there a secret over there? I feel like there might be. Or did I travel that way already? It doesn't look like there's anything though. Shimmy, shimmy, slide. Shimmy, Jimmy. Oh, that's sweet. Jab, jab. Right to the bread basket.
Some explosives I could blast a way through.
My fists are explosives. No? Oh shit. Eat that. Awesome. Fuck.
What now?
That was an explosive, right? No? Is that it?
I'll try not to blow myself up.
Yeah, it's best not to do that. Did they get Harrison Ford for this? Seems like they did. Wow. We're the best. Oh no. Oh, there's a lever. That was the hardest puzzle ever. What? What? Oh, I thought I had bullets. Don't shoot. Ah, I was trying to get his weapon. Here, it's gone. Oh, you got it back? Oh my God. There we go. Die already, fuckers. What? No.
He's over here.
Chug. Chug like you've never chugged before. Oh, I'm getting shanked. Holy shit. Another jerk. I don't have any ammo, right? one shot.
Get him, lads.
Is he dead? Of course not. But I need my hat. And a whole lot of nothing. I need heals. Oh, it's down there. I'm gonna refill the canteen. Sounds like he's taking a leak. Oh god, platforming. Here we go. Okay, that wasn't that bad. He said something. We're supposed to jump. There's a lever. It just took me back here. And I went the wrong way. Ah. The platform is not that bad, actually.
I'm gonna be a rich man. I'm gonna be a rich man. Until I ever get out of this alive.
I think I can climb this. Thank you. shit. How am I on water? Got one shot. I hear animal. There's nothing in here. Oh, come on. Terrific. That's what the point of that was? Whoops. I fucking did it again. I'm the best. Wait, how come it's not letting me roll anymore? That means there's an enemy? The fuck is this? A relic. The thing. Got the little bit of theme music. Wasn't perfect, but I did it.
There he is.
Get pistol whip. You're the one I'm worried about. Stop it, bro. Hey, what the fuck? Me alone. Oh, I can run and drink. It's not like an Estus flask. How do you like this? It's not so fun when you're getting shanked, right? Lever. Is that it? It is it. Found a village.
There he is.
Is that a bad guy? There we go. Come on, go down. Combos are like the best. Gotta get the hat.
Oi, he's
hey.
Over
here. Oi. Yes, give me the pistol. One bullet, baby. No supplies. Was that bullets? Yes, we got 6 bullets. Am I just not picking them up? Look at that. Do I have a better canteen now? I do. Fucking awesome. Bitch. Really? Really? Cross that bridge when we get there. Wait, what? Oh, gotta do this shit again? did the same mistake again. Oh, we gotta do this encounter? Much better. And I just wasted the last bullet for nothing. Terrific. Hey, bro. Quit that shit. No! Hey, what the fuck? Throw it for what, though? Fucker. I gotta be like that. And that didn't distract him with shit. He didn't even... Fudge. That one's like right there. I didn't get distracted. Turn around, fucker. Holy shit. There's probably some secrets down there, but I'm not gonna bother. No, it doesn't distract them at all. Shit. All right, we did the pitfall level. Keep an eye out for the American eye. All big ones is here. Everything's easier with a gun. Medkit. And where's my damn hat? There's a switch. There's two switches. Uno. Nurse. Yay, we beat the level. Was I supposed to get air right there? Probably was. Oh shit. Didn't see the gators. Where are they? For the 10th time, let's try that. And I can't tell if it worked or not, but I'm
Futuruwatu.
Safe.
Not exactly my idea of a hot date.
Come on, be open-minded, Indy. We'll knock it till you try it. More revolver ammo. I got a feeling some sort of boss fight's probably coming up. Do I go through there or do I see what's over here? It's probably a secret. Fuck me. Shit. Shit. fuck. Chug? No. Oh, you're full health?
There's got to be a way inside.
Have a shootout. How are we gonna get in? I'm assuming we gotta jump this. Got it. Fill her up. Unleaded. What the fuck? Is that a laser? It's a bat cave. Can I make this jump? Seems ridiculously long. Wait a minute. Wait, I can turn there. I did take damage. Can I shoot the rope? Nope. Hey, baby. We did it. It's earthquaking. And that is not correct. Thank you.
someone just stepped on my grave.
What now? Wonderful. That was awesome. Up there. Easy. How about that way? No, they're gonna kill me. Nice doggy.
There he is.
Shit. Bye, Felicia. Ammo? For the shoddy. Only 2 shots. Not the way. This is the way.
Oi.
Hi.
There he is.
This game ain't horrible. It ain't great. It ain't horrible for an original Xbox title. I mean, it is what it is. Stock up. Leave. that a lever? It is. Yeah, y'all didn't notice this.
Keep an eye out for the American. When Beck wants his head.
Wait, isn't it supposed to be going up yet?
Keep an eye out for the American, eh? When Beck wants his head.
Am I gonna pull the lever again? Can you still use that? It's got no ammo. You can, you fucker! Did I hit him in the nuts? Okay, he reloaded it for me. Thank you. Pull my lever. Dun-dun-dun. I did my own theme music. What? The hell is that? Okay, that's weird. Should I shoot it with a shotgun? All it did was shoot me back. Can't tell me they don't hear him grunting or breathing. I would think the grass would actually give him away more. Okay, we're worried about mythological bats. Way to go.
That statue is some sort of trap mechanism. It seems to be triggered by sounds. Maybe
oh, it's a statue.
Or shooting at something else.
Well, it didn't work with the Crocs. Yeah. Got this. Okay, they're statues, they're not actually alive. shit. No. Get shot in the face for that, jerk. What's this? Oh, and I have to switch to it. Cool. I can just... I always thought I had to switch to the canteen. I got no bullets. You gonna do this shit? Fuck. We're the best.
There it is, the heart of Guruatu.
Guruatu's heart will be mine. What the fuck?
The fish. If I don't get that monster
that's
out
a
way, this is gonna be a
big fucking croc. Here, little boy. Can't I just go? No, I can't. I can trap him in here, huh? See how we can accomplish that. I'd hate to use myself as bait. I saw you. No! Will he follow me in here? He will. Oh, he's a one-hit kill. Thank you. Got this time.
Whoa. Looks like somebody's been overfeeding the fish. If I don't get that monster out of the way, this is going to be a real short swim.
Maybe I do gotta throw the skull.
Whoa. Looks like somebody's been overfeeding the fish. If I don't get that monster out of the way, this is gonna be a real short swim.
Whoa, that was close. Is he still here? No, he leaves. He's right there. Other way. More platforming? Okay, the platform is not bad. Just gotta line that shit up. If not, you're fucked. Come on, I don't want to do this shit again. One more. Fuck it up, Indy. Open sesame. Oh shit. Okay, how do I get to this bitch? Flying. Thank you. just run and do it? Or can I not? Scared. Woo-wee! Oh no! Barely made it. Now what, do we just leave? Where's Mr. Alligator?
Guten Tag, Dr. Jones.
Woo!
It's a beautiful day for swim, is it not? I would join
you. Yeah.
I seem to have forgotten my bathing suit.
No problem.
Oh.
I can lend you mine. It's back at the hotel.
Happen to have a Speedo.
The famous American sense of humor. I never really understood.
It wasn't that funny.
Look, Hans, or Klaus, or whatever your name is. I don't know what you're talking about. But whatever it is, I'm sure we can cut a deal.
Well. Low Poly Gator, Low Poly Croc is going to save the day.
Now.
Okay, you've made your point. I've got what you want right here.
Ah! Look at Indy, don't give a fuck about death. I wish that croc looked a little better. The textures were like so blurry. Look at us go! We indeed it. Potty. Across the Atlantic. All the way to New York City. Get a rope.
Excuse me.
The exhibit hall is upstairs.
We are not tourists, Dr. Jones. I am Marshal Kai Ti Chang of the Chinese Republic. This is my assistant, Mei Ying.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
That's rude.
So, Yong Chao Yong Tuan to create Gio Ninung Bajishin Pampa. Near Samochuima.
I wanted subtitles for that.
The first emperor of China. He built the Great Wall and established a dynastic government that lasted for centuries. His reign lasted.
And was a movie. Shang-Chi and the Seven Rings.
My interests concern the stories surrounding the Emperor's tomb. As you are undoubtedly aware, Emperor Qin is buried under Mount Li near the city of Xi'an. Yes,
oh yeah, that was a Jet Li movie.
That's all anybody really knows for sure. According to the legends, Qin's tomb is an immense underground city filled with unimaginable...
According to Jet Li...
...thousands of workers several years to build. After its completion, all those involved with the construction of the tomb were sealed inside. At least that's what the stories say. Due to Chinese superstition, nobody really knows for sure.
Yes. The Chinese people have always held that excavation and desecration of the tomb are one and the same. As a consequence, no one has ever been allowed to explore it. Until now.
Why are you coming to me with this? Chinese history isn't exactly my specialty.
It's your non-academic reputation that interests me. Have you ever heard of the Heart of the Dragon?
Only in Chinese folklore. It's a mythological artifact like Excalibur or the Holy Grail.
Ah, but unlike those flights of Western fancy, the Heart of the Dragon is quite real. A flawless black pearl that was buried with the Emperor. It's said that the heart possesses the power to control the will of men.
Look, I know you traveled a long way to see me, but I'm an archaeologist, not a mystic.
Then it's a good thing I came looking for an archaeologist. Superstitious folktales aside, the heart is a priceless treasure of the Chinese people, one that must never fall into the wrong hands. That is why China wants you to find it.
Okay, let's say I'm interested. It'll take months of meticulous excavation to find the entrance to Qin's crypt. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
On the contrary, Dr. Jones, you've already begun.
Hey!
What the heck is that?
It is one third of the Mirror of Dreams. The mirror is the key to finding the crypt's entrance within the tomb.
You do not realize the magnitude of the events you have set in motion, Dr. Jones. Even as we speak, others are pursuing the two remaining pieces. If they get the mirror, nothing will stop them from entering the crypt.
That thing's amazing. It even phases through your hand.
My apologies, Professor. My assistant is cursed with a vivid imagination and an impetuous tongue.
Reminds me of my last date.
In any event, the British
government so misogynistic.
To take possession of this artifact on China's
I like it.
We want you to recover the final two pieces of the mirror, enter Qin's crypt, and recover the heart of the dragon.
It's funny.
You'll become the most famous archaeologist in history. Will you help us?
A chance to become the first man in the Emperor's tomb? When do we leave?
I've already booked you a flight to Prague. It leaves tomorrow morning.
This contains everything you need to know. Read it on the flight. Be careful, Dr. Jones. The path to the dragon's heart is more dangerous than you can imagine.
The path to the dragon's heart is in between your legs. Back across the Atlantic. Back to Paris. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. We finished the first level. Well, let's let this play out.
Looks like the old castle isn't abandoned after all. Better keep a low profile. I can't afford any trouble on this one.
All right. Ooh, he's got his Indiana jacket on and everything. Awesome. We'll save this level for next time. And until that time, we'll pack out. Catch y'all later.